I mean, the big push at Apple right now, sort of behind the scenes, is to get every app, every feature to work across all of Apple's devices and integrate across all of Apple's devices, sort of that continuity push. And, you know, the dream scenario is that you own an Apple Watch, an iPhone, a MacBook, an iPad, and an Apple headset, right? Those five devices. And all five of those devices are capable of doing all the same things, just in different use cases and different times of your day.